We just bought our first family home a few years ago. My wife and I always knew we wanted to have kids, so we took every safety precaution we could when we bought our home. We even talked to our neighbors, who told us about the risks of radon, one of the leading causes of lung cancer. When we found out that they had low levels, we weren't worried. It wasn't until after we had kids that we learned that radon levels can vary from home to home. So we went out and bought the test kit for about $10. When we opened it up, the instructions were simple and straightforward. All you have to do is open the test kit and hang it in the lowest level of your home for about 3 to 7 days. Our results came back with elevated levels of radon, so we decided to contact the Michigan Indoor Radon Program. They gave us all the information we needed, so we decided to take the right steps to fix our home by installing a radon mitigation system. In my basement is a suction point that grabs the radon gas before it has the chance to enter my home. Then this fan pulls it up and vents it above my house where it's safe. Most home repairs are pretty expensive. A roof like this can cost me upwards of 10 grand. Thankfully, this mitigation system was way less than I expected. It only cost me about $1,000. Maintenance is easy. If the fan quits, all you have to do is replace it. Everyone's home is different, but radon can be fixed in any home. We took action, will you?